There was a wise saint who had never gone to school. He was known for his wisdom, and people from around the world used to come to him seeking his wisdom and for learning valuable lessons of life. Once he was passing through a street with his disciples when he noticed that a dog was following and barking at a man who was dressed in funny clothes. The man got irritated and so with a stick started beating the dog, which ran away crying in pain. The man felt bad soon after. He then offered the dog a packet of food. The dog immediately came to him and started eating the food joyfully. The saint said, "I learned an important lesson from this dog." The disciple asked, with great surprise, "What did you learn from the dog?" The saint said, "A wise man should be like this dog. He must be forgiving and should have no ego." You see, as soon as the man offered him food, the dog forgave the man and ate the food. This way, the man became relieved of his guilt, and the dog also got the food. When they moved further, they found a crow being chased by many eagles as it was holding a big piece of meat in its beak. Suddenly, the meat piece fell from its mouth, and all the eagles left the crow and went for that meat piece. The saint said, "I learned an extremely valuable lesson today." "What was that, Master?" asked the disciples. "If you wish to live in peace, drop unnecessary possessions. The crow would have been killed by the eagles for that piece of meat. He was saved only because he dropped the meat. The world is the best book to learn the true lessons of life. While ordinary people learn from books written by others, a wise person learns from the book of life. If you are a keen learner, you can learn from anyone, including animals. If you don't wish to learn, even the best teacher can't teach you anything. True knowledge comes from experience, by keen observation and logical reasoning. A good teacher does not teach his students what to learn. He creates a desire for knowledge in his students and trains them in how to learn. Once you know how to learn, you can learn anything that is required by you.